Well, the governor giving a little diet advice of his own to California today.
He was out working the crowd at the annual California Agriculture Day at the state capitol. That event is a celebration of everything grown and raised in the Golden State. On his way to a photo op, the governor stopped for a little barbecue.
How's the beef?
Fabulous. You see, when you have good beef from California, she wanted to serve it to me with bread. But I told her, when you have beef that is that delicious, you don't need bread. You need the pure protein and the good fats in it, but no bread. You want to build the muscles, not the stomach.
Well, whether you love or hate his politics, you can't deny the governor does know how to build muscles.
He's talking about his table muscles down there, the stomach, I guess. Too much bread, yeah.